taking the stage at the new Power Balance Pavilion tonight.
A lot of us would have liked to have been there tonight. Eric Clapton performing some of his all-time hits, including this song, Key to the Highway. Clapton has been inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame 3 times as a solo artist with the band Cream and the Yardbirds. Even though fans were at Power Balance Pavilion to see Clapton, the Kings' possible move was also on everyone's mind.
Without the Kings, there's not a lot that we can have here. Yeah, you know, Sacramento needs the Kings.
By the way, this is the first major concert at the arena since Arco changed to Power Balance Pavilion.